Hello and welcome to Lifetime Safety Class. My name is Dennis Oluriegbe. This safety channel is where you'll be learning things that will keep you alive. Today we shall be looking at common driver's errors. What are errors? Errors are mistakes that can lead to crash when you are driving. No matter how skillful you are, you can still make error. No matter how experienced you are, you can make error that can lead you to accident. Today, let's look at these errors. The first error, which I regard as tips number one, is distractions. It is very easy for people to be distracted because of a lot of technology, mobile phones. Your mobile phone, you see people driving and using the phone, receiving calls, sending text messages. Another means of distraction is common with women. I've seen a woman who is breastfeeding a baby and is driving at the same time. That is absolutely wrong. And another thing that can lead to distraction is signing beauty. You see, look at a woman who is well dressed and you are carried away and you look at it, or you see a very beautiful house, a beautiful scenery, and you begin to look at it and you are driving. In driving, you don't miss two things together, so you must concentrate. Then, number two tips is speeding. Speed trees, but kills. We have what we call recommended speed limit in Nigeria. You must keep to the speed limit. Now, what I recommend for speed limit is common sense speed limit. You must use your sense in speeding so that whatever interaction you have, you must be able to maintain, take charge of the vehicle so that you don't have a crash. Tip number three is what I call freewheeling. Freewheel. What is freewheeling? Because you want to save your fuel, you will put off your ignition on the slope so that the vehicle will be rolling on itself. That is absolutely wrong. When you are driving, you don't put off your engine for the vehicle to roll itself, because that can lead to a crash. Another major tip, which I call tip four, is tailgating, what they call speed cushion. What is that? What Nigeria will call bumper to bumper. You're following another vehicle very closely. It is an error. It is wrong. Tip 5. DUI. Driving under influence. You see people taking drugs. They take alcohol. It is absolutely wrong. You don't take anything to enhance your driving. You must be at alert when you are driving. Then another tip, which is tip 6. Is failure to use your seatbelt. If you are driving, you must use your seatbelt, because in case of a crash, the seatbelt is going to help you so that the injury will not be too much. Then another major error in driving is dangerous overtaking. This is one of the lead causes of accident in Africa country. You are overtaking at the right, that is wrong. You are overtaking excessive vehicle, multiple vehicles, that is wrong. You are overtaking and the driver you are overtaking is not even aware, that is wrong. So your overtaking must be perfect as a driver, especially a driver that is licensed. Last thing we are going to be looking at here is not adjusting your mirrors. Before you drive, you must adjust your mirror so that you will be able to see every part of the vehicle, especially areas we call blind spot. That is where you cannot see when the vehicle is. So you adjust your mirror and make sure you are seeing everything at your rear and at your front. I think we are going to stop there today. Those are the tips we have for you. Till we meet again, please subscribe to our channel. You can subscribe, you can share, and you can like. But today I'm going to ask you a question. What is the recommended speed limit for cars in Nigeria. You are going to send this to my email box to dennisoloriegbe@yahoo.com. The first person to send the correct answer to my email box, dennisoloriegbe@yahoo.com, will get a very good gift. Thank you very much. And God bless you. I get up, no, I get up, no, can't deny it, no, I don't.